one here in the Hunter Valley, and it's a blend of two vineyards.
Oh yeah, much like our bluegrass and our other reserve wines.